Sorma. So you're Nick.
Take this guy out, man. He's making me nervous.
Shut up. Diego, it's Nick.
Nick. Nick, amigo. Jesus, man, I'm so sorry. Thank God I finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum, in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. Not like you all listen. Shit. They won't let anybody out. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. They could come fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Knowing you, pal.
Shit. Nick, honey, you need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex.
Scrawny dude hiding in Bite the Bull Sunset. Think he needs a friend, man.
Damn! This hurts!
Yeah!
some ritual over in the graveyard. Shit.
Ah! Recover, report to the hospital.
This'll do. That'll do. Shit.